What are the mating options when connecting two PCBs? Let me help you to find out more about mating options in the next few minutes. Let's have a look at the FP127 series as an example. There are several products soldered on the PCB, as well as a flat ribbon cable. When you mate two vertical connectors, you get a parallel stacking. This is called mezzanine. The stack height is completely flexible, with a variable wipe length of 1.5 mm. As well as different connector heights. Another option is a vertical connector with a horizontal version. This 90-degree arrangement is very common for mother-daughter cards, where several PCBs are placed on a single mainboard. With the combination of two horizontal connectors, you get the coplanar mating option. When you are not happy with either of these options, there's an additional solution, the flat ribbon cable. Here, you are completely flexible when it comes to the PCB arrangement in your device. Did you know that you can configure your individual cable lengths on the Phoenix Contact website? Let's summarize. The FinePitch 127 series shows four different mating options: mezzanine, mother-daughter card, coplanar, and flat ribbon cable. When you are curious to learn more about board-to-board connectors, please visit our website and have a look at FinePitch products. Goodbye and see you next time.